Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to cover how to set up the mail connector to be used in application automation in Qlik Sense SaaS. Let's get to it. So first, log into your Qlik Sense SaaS tenant and click the Add New button in the top right corner, and then go to New Automation to open the automation wizard. To create a new connection, click on Connections at the top. It's also possible to create a connection while building your automation, but in this case, let's create the connection in advance. In the Explore section, search for email and press Add Next to the mail icon. In the following dialog, you will be able to enter settings to connect to the mail server. Please note that the configuration for an email server done on the tenant cannot be used in an automation at this point. However, the same email server can of course be used when setting up a new mail connection to be used in automations. Now, let's fill out the details to connect to our mail server. In this example, we are going to use Gmail SMTP server, but be sure to follow any documentation applicable to your SMTP server. Click Save to confirm the connection is being linked, and then OK. The mail connection will now be listed in My Connections. As opposed to other connectors, there is no verification when creating the mail connection, so it's always a good advice to verify the configuration before using the mail connection in more advanced automations. Let's create a simple automation to verify our mail server configuration. In the top right corner, select Data Analytics to get back to the SaaS Hub. At the top, click Add New and New Automation. Give your automation a name and change the icon to the mail icon and press Save. In the Automation Editor, click on the mail connection in the left pane and drag the Send Email block onto the canvas, connecting it to the start block. Now, in the right pane, fill out the required fields to send a simple test email. Save your automation and then run. If you receive any errors, such as the following, go back to Connections, select the mail connection, and click on Edit Connection. Now, verify all settings for a mail server. In this example, there was a small error with the address to the mail server, so let's correct it and save the connection. Click on Editor to go back to the Automation Editor and press Run. Verify the automation executed successfully and check the mailbox to make sure you received the test email being sent. Thanks for watching.